The ZLJ5162GQX road washer is a multifunctional washer and can be used for cleaning urban streets, squares, airports, ports, and highways. While sweeping, it sprays mist to reduce dust. This truck is made on the basis of the Achang Dongfeng Class 2 chassis. It is powerful and has good applicability. High-pressure water pumps, nozzles, and other key hydraulic and electronic components are all international brand products, and they are of excellent quality and reliable performance. The truck has high-pressure water circuit and low-pressure water circuit. Its high-pressure washing speed is adjustable within 0 to 20 km an hour. As the truck washes with high-pressure water, it can clean away dirt and stand efficiently with low water flow, so it saves water. At the time when the high-pressure water pump starts or water values shift, the water pump's unloading value turns off automatically. Whenever the pump overspeeds, alarm signal will be sent out to remind the operator so as to prevent the pump from overspeeding. The water tank has a water level sensing and warning system, and it will give an alarm when there is too little water left in the water tank. The inner surface of the water tank has been treated with alloy to make it anti-corrosive and anti-rust. Hence, the truck can be used to transport drinking water. This truck has a friendly operating system. It is centrally controlled by means of electronic, hydraulic, and pneumatic devices, and all of them respond swiftly and are convenient to operate. ZLJ5162GQX Road Washer consists of a few functional modules, so it can perform different kinds of washing tasks. The washing width of the spring frame can be adjusted freely between 2.5 meter and 3 meter. You can draw back the stretchable spray bars so as to wash roads, squares, airports, ports, and highways with double water jets. Left and right side nozzles can be used to clean curbs as well as sidewalks outside of guardrails. On the middle platform, there is a seated high-pressure wash gun with a turnable chair, and this will enable you to wash road signs, billboards, and so on. The mist system can be used to reduce dust or to increase air humidity, as well as to spray air disinfectant. At the front of the truck, there is a watering device, which can be used to spray water to cool the environment down. At the back, there is a spraying device, and this can be used to wash grounds with big water flow. The water gun can serve as subsidiary equipment for firefighting, and the irrigation device is for watering green belts on roadsides. The guardrail washing brush can be used to clean guardrails of freeways and urban streets. A hydraulic lifting platform is available for your choice. This device can help you clean or maintain toll facilities on roadsides of urban streets or highways.